Cześć, 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 witam was, tutaj Frodo, witajcie w kolejnym odcinku serii Zagrajmy w Art of Murder. Sztuka zbrodni, tutaj ostatnio sobie zakończyliśmy w muzeum, idziemy do Warrena, kierownika, dyrektora tego muzeum. Co ma do powiedzenia? Jeśli oglądaliście w poprzedni odcinek, to na pewno wiele rzeczy można było się dowiedzieć. I popytamy Warrena o to.
Ah, Agent Bonnet. Hear about that knife business again? Ah, Agent Bonnet. Hear about that knife business again?
Dobrze, to dajmy może to, listę uczestników.
It's getting a bit old now, don't you think?
Why didn't you say anything about the expedition?
They were tragic events. Best forgotten.
Well, start remembering, because my serial killer is tied into them somehow.
Really? What an idea.
Yes, I also think that you hindered the investigation by withholding important information.
Well now, I can see you're here on business.
I'm always here on business. Don't you know the victims are all on a list?
Well, it's possible, I suppose.
It's possible? But you and Branford could be on that list. Aren't you afraid?
What good would fear do? Understand, I settled up with my conscience long ago.
When? When Fairbanks was killed? Or only after Tatum was.
You think it's so easy? And you, little girl, hiding behind an FBI badge. Do you think about all the people slaughtered somewhere in the cold and dark without your knowing?
No, co on tak dziwnie gada?
Yes, and I hate it. I wake up mornings thinking that today someone else will die, and I can't stop it. Now it's even worse. I know who's gonna die.
Not all of them will.
Yeah?
Juan Alvarado, an archaeologist living in Cusco. He didn't join us until Peru.
Juan Alvarado? You keep in touch with him?
Not really.
Were there other people involved in the expedition?
Yes, Joaquero.
Go on.
Joaquero was a local grave robber, an amateur. He appeared when we were totally devastated and on the retreat, offering his help.
And?
And then he demanded an outrageous payment. And we parted ways with great ill will. Now if you'll excuse me, I have an important call to make.
Naprawdę? Tyle masz do powiedzenia? Czyli jeszcze jakieś dwie osoby. Jeszcze taki murzyn, pamiętacie może z oranżerii. Więc mamy cztery osoby, które no, trzeba by było tutaj ratować, nie? Można tak powiedzieć.
Gotta hurry. No time for sightseeing.
Dobrze. I dobrze się skraca mi tutaj. Zwiedzanko. Co my mamy tutaj do odwiedzenia? O, właśnie ten murzyn. Alan Branford. Mhm. Co on tu robi?
It's good we met. Are you waiting for Warren?
We're going out. Although I'd prefer to go with you to the concert.
Hmm. Well, maybe when I finish this case.
I can hardly wait.
Mam nadzieję, że dotrwamy do tego.
I found out a little more about the Peruvian expedition 20 years ago. Do you, keep in touch with Mr. Alvarado?
No, not for a very long time, but we used to be friends. Why is he of interest to you?
The murders are all occurring within a specific group of people, and Alvarado's part of it.
Yes. Yes, he is. Do you think he could be the murderer?
Well, I don't have any proof to that end.
Do you think then that it's a Koga Pachiros Indian curse?
No.
Neither do I, but if our murderer was on this expedition, and if it's neither Warren nor myself, then it must be Alvarado?
No, a ten taki właśnie, co się, ten przemytnik taki?
Why should I suspect a man who lives in Peru of murdering people in New York?
Alvarado was in town at the same time, of course.
What? In New York City? Are you sure?
He called me. I was frightened. He was trying to track me down.
Do you know where he is now?
He left a message that he was returning home, back to Peru. I hope it's true.
We'll look into it. Do you have his address?
Well, he sent me a letter postmarked in Manhattan. Had a photo of his house in Cusco in it with the address and a note. I showed it to Warren this morning.
Could I see it, please?
Well, here's the thing. There was a bit of a mess in the museum this morning. They were cleaning the showpieces that hang from the ceiling, and I had to literally push my way through between them. It must have been squeezed out of my pocket then.
Right. I'll find it. Look, if anything suspicious happens, you call me straight away, okay? Please.
Dobra, chodźmy jeszcze do... jeśli można. Ojej.
Ruth? Nicole?
Yes?
I need you to check South American flights out of the country in the last 5 days. Looking for a Juan Alvarado, archaeology professor, flying to Cusco, Peru.
Okay, I'll get right on it.
Thanks, Ruth.
Aha, dobra. Gdzie ty to zapomniałeś? Gdzieś tu zgubiłeś, tu?
There's no time for this now.
Dobra, to szukamy gdzie indziej. Pocztówki. Mogę teraz już tu wejść?
Gotta hurry. No time for sightseeing.
Dobra, nie. A tu? To może tu gdzieś. Nie. A tutaj jest jeszcze dyrektor? Jest jeszcze.
Mr. Branford's waiting for you outside.
Thank you. I'll be leaving now. You're staying here?
This pavilion is such a magical place.
You sound just like Alan. But I'm glad. It's a good thing.
Creating something like that must require so much talent.
And 20 years of hard work.
Cholera. Gdzie może być ta pocztówka? Tu? Nie. Tutaj mnie korci. Naprawdę nie mogę tu wejść.
Gotta hurry. No time for sightseeing.
A ja nie chcę zwiedzać, ja chcę tutaj po prostu poszukać tej pocztówki, no. A może tu? Nie.
They usually have some pretty interesting exhibitions here. I've always wanted to check out the gift shop here.
Może już... może ten dyrektor by wyszedł stąd? Nie ma to tutaj gdzieś tego? Jest jeszcze? No kuźwa, idź stąd już. To jeszcze tu sprawdzę, to jest takie jakieś ostatnie moje miejsce, gdzie mogłoby być. Przepiękna ceramika, a co mi po ceramice? Ja nie chcę... Gdzie mu ta kartka wyskoczyła, no? Idę jeszcze raz do niego. A nie ma go już. A mogę tutaj? Mogę. Aha, do muzeum. Jesus. To tego już Murzyna nie ma, a Warren dalej siedzi w biurze. Wypadł mi stamtąd. Słuchajcie, no nie mam pojęcia. Na dół nie mogę zejść. Tutaj do tych ogrodów też nie mogę, bo nie pozwalają.
Gotta hurry.
Wiem. A tutaj Warren sobie stoi i po prostu i ma to gdzieś. A to?
They don't fit together. And one day, Hakero arrived and wanted to destroy all this.
This again, eh? No, in the beginning he even seemed friendly.
And then, he wanted to destroy your reputation and you couldn't get rid of him. So he blackmailed you?
What makes you think that?
I found traces of a drug stash down there.
Such a dirtbag. He defiled everything with his dirty little hands.
So he came here to demand his blackmail money?
You know, during the expedition, we found a couple of shells of insignificant value and some old Spanish coins. Back then, we were young and stupid. We invited tragedy. When the rain started and we realized we wouldn't be able to find the professor, we just wanted to get home as fast as we could. And Joaquero said that because of the diggings, we would have to negotiate with corrupt pen pushers for weeks.
He helped you smuggle items out?
Yes. Oh, they were objects of little significance, and I soon forgot about them.
Did he also smuggle drugs inside exhibition pieces?
No, never. He pushed me to, but I never allowed it.
Did he pressure the others too?
I thought that he murdered them to get at me.
Why didn't you inform the authorities?
What are you talking about? I spoke to your man Chaser about the whole thing.
Chaser, yes, of course. Did you find the legendary city in the end?
Akakor? Well, we thought so, back then. But we couldn't go back again. It all seems like a dream now.
Okej, ale szef mógłby nas poinformować
o tym. Are you sure you don't want protection?
Thank you, no. This place is swarming with police. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an important call to make.
Tutaj jeszcze można było zerknąć, nie? Pamiętacie na tą półkę. Co, nie mam pomysłu, gdzie... Nie ma go, o Jezu. Jak cudnie. To.
Frankly, I've no idea what to do with it.
Ach, a już tak wiecie co myślałem, że to będzie to miejsce. Gdzie może być ta pocztówka? Gdzie on to zgubił? Co za pacjent. Chyba, że teraz po tej rozmowie się coś tu zmieniło, bo wiecie, też tak może być. Nic tu nie ma, żeby można było przesunąć regał. On coś mówi o regale, nie? A oranżeria? Teraz mogę wejść? Czy nadal nie? Mogę, no kuźwa. No jest, dobra.
Here, an antique house in Cusco. Hence the dedication.
Mhm. Jeszcze ziemi trochę mogę zabrać. Nie wiem mi po co, ale dobra. Zabieram ją. Aha.
Nicole?
Yeah, hi Ruth.
Alvarado left the country already. Hopped a flight to Peru.
Aha, that's great, thanks. Listen, is the chief there?
Not at the moment.
You know what? Book me 2 tickets on the next plane to Cusco, Peru. Visas for me and Nick, and a hotel.
Be cheaper if you share a room.
Leave me alone.
Does Nick know about all this?
Not yet. I'll call him now.
Okay.
Thanks, Ruth.
Please leave a message after the beep.
Nick, we're going to Peru with this serial killer thing. Call me or Ruth back ASAP. Don't let me down on this.
Cały czas, wiecie co, ja nawet nie wiem przez całą grę jak wygląda Nick, tylko tyle, że wiem jaki ma głos sekretarkę. Nic więcej. O co chodzi z tym Nickiem, to ja nie wiem. Tutaj chyba nie ma potrzeby. Zresztą chyba nie mam tej karty. Nie mam jej, mam tylko kartę FBI. Ja tam nie wejdę. Laboratorium jest niepotrzebne. Wejdźmy może tu, zobaczymy czy jest Ruth. I ona ma bilety, co będziemy wyprawę tutaj skuteczniać. Do Peru. Jest, dobra.
Okay, everything's arranged.
Thanks. Has Nick called in yet?
No.
Is the chief back?
Yes, he's in.
O, dobra. Zawsze to można z nim pogadać. Późno już.
Shall we? I've got a major update on the investigation.
I'm all ears.
I've established a few facts. All the victims were part of an academic expedition to the Amazon over 20 years ago. Professor Dickinson, his daughter, and another student named Noel Riche all tragically died during the expedition. Our friend Hakiero helped evacuate the survivors. He also helped them smuggle some minor artifacts out. Of the entire expedition, the only currently living survivors are Warren, Branford, and Alvarado, who is now an archaeology professor living in Cusco, Peru. All are potential victims, and all are potential killers.
Why?
Well, I don't have any real strong evidence yet, but all my leads come back to the expedition.
So something happened down there that 20 years later is causing our wannabe quartermains to rip each other's guts out.
Looks that way. I just don't know what the something is. So I'm gonna fly down to Cusco and talk with this Alvarado character.
I can't authorize that. They won't let me. It's about 4 countries outside our jurisdiction.
Look, if he's not the murderer, he might open up to me. I've got a picture with a dedication he made for Branford.
Can I see it? Well, well.
So, maybe I'll find out what their little rumble in the jungle was. But if Alvarado is the doer...
Then he had to have been up here for the last few weeks.
And so he was.
Shit, this is getting more and more iffy. Well, we can ask the Peruvian police to do the interrogation.
No, można by było tak zrobić.
I've got the feeling I'll have to go and do it in person.
Forget about feelings. We're dealing in facts. Did you do the psychological portrait?
Yeah, I'm working on it. Our killer has a thing for middle-aged, physically fit males. He's of a similar class and income as his victims, except for Tatum. Not sure why he got hit. So, let's say he isn't an acquaintance. Then he's most likely in a position of public trust. Something he can use to get close to his targets. Policemen or priest, the usual candidates. Even someone like yourself, Chief, or our pal Branford. As for motivation, I reject the ritual aspect. It's a cool gag, but ultimately just handy window dressing. However, the antique gold coins left with the bodies? That's a clear attempt at communication. Or the whole thing could just be Warren stripping down to a loincloth and slaughtering his old buddies.
Warren in a loincloth? Nah.
Yeah. Anyway, speaking of Warren, I wasn't aware he'd asked you for help, Chief.
Well, Nick was dealing with this case, he should have told you.
No właśnie, a nikt nam nic nie mówi.
Warren admitted to me that they'd smuggled out some minor artifacts. Did he say anything like that to you?
No, he was very careful with his words. And anyway, it was only a brief chat on the phone.
Maybe the stuff they smuggled out wasn't so minor.
So they found some really big treasure down there, someone got stiffed at the share out, and this is a 20-year late reminder?
20 years is a good amount of time for a prison sentence.
So he did 20 because he was framed. Well, that's a revenge motive. But what was he framed for?
We won't know until I go down there.
You're not going anywhere yet, Bonnet. Such a trip has to be well planned.
Znowu nam zabrania.
There's no time for that. We hang around with this, and who knows how bad this is gonna get.
You won't save anyone like this.
Listen to me. Listen, you can laugh, but I see a jungle city in my dreams. And at the top of these massive stone steps is a sacrificial altar. And the murderer's there, and he's gonna turn around any second. And when he does, pow!
Oh, for crying out loud, she's giving me dreams now. Go home, sleep. I'm giving you one day off. Make the most of it.
Chief!
Don't chief me, just get out of here. Jesus Christ. Bonnet, I'm too busy right now. Unless you've got a breakthrough in the investigation...
No, not really.
Alrighty then.
Dobra. Nie, to nie.
So, you flying?
You
know what, Nicole? Dollars to donuts, Nick will be late for his flight.
Can't we just medicate him and wake him when he's needed?
Send him the address of some dusky cafe in Cusco. Maybe he'll drop by for a coffee.
Huh, look. Just make sure he gets everything he needs for the investigation.
Don't worry. I'll staple the notes to his head if I have to.
Dobrze. Jeszcze coś?
You working late again?
Yeah. I think I'll end up mummified here and put on display for future generations of secretaries.
I promise I'll dust you. See you soon anyway.
Yeah. Hey, don't forget the postcard.
I won't. See you, Ruthie. I made a real ass of myself.
Serio? No, myślałaś, że będzie jakaś pomoc z jego strony, a tu nic. Katastrofa w ogóle jakaś. Czy ja
mogę... What the hell am I doing? Chief will can me if I take off down there. Be the shortest career in FBI history. Let it go. A man can only die once. Get packing anyway. Your destination awaits. But it's good to get away from the city and the crime and all the everyday crap. It feels so fresh down here. I'll take a camera and act like a tourist. Might even fool someone.
Wow, jesteśmy w Peru, Cusco. Jak można zauważyć, nasza bohaterka zmieniła strój. No dobrze, dobrze, bardzo dobrze, bo tutaj jest cieplej, nie? Aparat. Credence. Coś tam. Diego. Na ulicę. To może dawaj z tym Diego najpierw, nie?
Good morning, señor.
Buenos días, señorita. Don Diego welcomes you. How was your journey?
Fine, thank you. Although I've got this nagging headache.
It's the altitude. You'll soon get used to it.
That's good to hear. I was hoping you could call a taxi for me. I need to get downtown soon.
Great idea, but it's not good sightseeing on an empty stomach, señorita.
I'll be glad to eat here this evening, but I still have the airline food in my stomach.
Oh, hamburgers! Down here, miss, you will learn the joys of a full and rewarding appetite.
Sounds good, but I can't afford a whole new wardrobe right now.
Shame. Men like a fuller figure. I assure you, señorita.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ha ha! Eagle eye! So, about that headache, I have something for it here.
Tablets?
Oh no, miss. Coca leaves. Chewing them brings great relief from all sorts of pains.
Serio?
Don't be afraid to try them.
Well, maybe I will. Thank you.
For sure.
So what are the sights around here?
Oh, señorita. All depends on time. How much have you got? A month? A year?
Oh no, a few days at most.
Then you need a guide. I will arrange one for you. And in the meantime, how about a snack? Something to round out the figure.
Co on tak chce nas utuczyć?
Are you going for a longer trip, miss?
Something like that. A friend who's been here before recommended I should try Juan Alvarado. That's a picture of his house. The address is on the back.
Well, I know him, of course. Respectable man, well-educated, incredible knowledge.
Sounds great. Could you tell me how to get there?
No, no, it's not great at all. Lately, he's been acting very odd. Doesn't want to see anybody. And for sure, not a white señorita. Not good, not good.
Well, now you've worried me, Don Diego. I was really counting on him.
No, no, don't say that. I have to think about this. Please, come back in a while.
Well, I can always try and reach him myself.
Pewnie się zamknął, się boi o swoje życie, nie? Dobra, weźmy, zobaczmy ten kredens. Zabieramy kredens, po prostu. Po prostu, zwyczajnie. Nic tu nie otworzę. A to?
Nice place. Kinda antiquated and charming. Relaxed atmosphere. Ideal. Ruth has a great sixth sense. You can't deny it.
Jeszcze to, bo tutaj ten stół był, tylko oczko było. Aha, to jest ta kokaina? Nie. A jest. Kokaina. Liście koki. Czyli mogę to zabrać, tak? Credence. I tu już jest blat i credence. Blat i credence. Nic więcej nie mogę zabrać. Dobra, mam jakieś ziółka. Liście i szakłak. Kojarzy mi się z Wiedźminem.
It's worth asking for directions to Alvarez's home. It's easy to get lost on these twisting roads.
No dobra, ale to teraz na razie już... O. Źle to zrobiłem. On nie chce, tak? Później będziemy mogli z nim gadać.
Just come back in a while and we'll see what's what.
No, naprawdę. Dobra, wychodzimy stąd. Niech myśli. Niech myśli.
What's the local version of Julie?
Julia, tak się nazywa bankomat.
Thank God there's an ATM nearby. I'll need to hit it sooner or later.
A, ale to nie teraz. Droga do kuchni. Plaża, tak? Czy Plaza San Marin. I warsztat samochodowy. Dobra, weźmy do tej kuchni najpierw, a tu? Nie. Co? A, zamknięte, okej. Okay. No to co? No to warsztat samochodowy. Plaza.
This is not a workshop. It's a scrapyard.
No tak. Jakieś autko.
62 Chevy Impala. I remember grandma driving me to town in one of these.
Okej. Wraki.
I'd love to have gone for a ride in this car. 10 years ago. What a crapmobile. You can hear it being eaten alive by the rust.
Opony.
I heard that tires are a high energy source for fires. Surely a tire fire would stink though.
Wraki. Garaż. Drzwi do garażu.
Open sesame!
Okej, tak myślałem. Rowerek, ale taki
jakiś... If it wasn't for the missing saddle, who knows? I might like to borrow this bike.
Trochę zdezelowany. Jose. O. Miejsce na aparat. Czemu?
Great spot for the camera.
A po co?
They don't fit together.
No to...
Well, that was stupid.
Dobra, nieważne. Jose, co mi powiesz?
Hey, good morning to you.
Bienvenido.
I need a car. To rent?
Certainly. We only have the best models here.
Well, a Jeep will be enough for me.
Oh, I'm afraid no Jeeps at the moment. Gone for warranty service.
May I look around?
Okay, that'll be fine.
I need a car.
Certainly.
Open sesame.
Dobra, to chyba już nic. Bo widzę, że nie mogę tutaj wejść. A to? Aha, ta plaza, dobra. To jeszcze ostatnia jedna miejscówka. Okej. Okay. A tu? Nie, tu jeszcze można. A, do tego hotelu. Czyli zatoczyliśmy kółeczko. A to nie jest ten budynek? O, to jest ten budynek, dobra.
Wheelbarrow or rickshaw.
Tutaj, widzicie? Dom archeologa, dobra. Czyli mamy to. To jest z tej pocztówki. Tu nic nie wezmę. Okno.
Closed shutters.
Dobra, wejdźmy tam.
It's double locked.
Zamknął się, się boi. Nic tu nie zrobię. Dom.
Knock knock. Nobody's opening anything.
Nic nie zrobimy, słuchajcie. Może ten dziadek nam w końcu pomoże, nie wiem. O. Źle robię, słuchajcie, że klikam od razu na nich i wtedy ona idzie powoli, nie mogę tego przyspieszyć.
So, will I be able to see Mr. Alvarado?
Yeah. I will send a boy or go myself and make an appointment for you.
Great. I can pay up front. I'll just have to visit a cash machine.
Oh, no, no, no. For politeness, you don't pay with money, señorita. Money from a beautiful woman? This would be humiliating.
No dobra.
I'm afraid of nothing else to offer you.
Then you can do me a favor, miss.
Okay, I'm listening.
Señorita is a beautiful woman. No man could resist her charms.
This is beginning to sound questionable.
Questionable? No, these words are sincere.
Sorry, I'm just not sure where you're going with this.
Por favor, señorita. This is a respectable place. Ah, you gringos, you're so constipated.
No dobra, to jaką to przysługę?
To get back to what you were saying earlier.
Ah, yes, yes. Let me explain. And please, you have my word, there's nothing shady.
I'm all ears.
Now then, there is a garage nearby. One of my previous guests rented a car there. Unfortunately, he disappeared somewhere and did not return it.
Oh dear.
So you can imagine how Jose Santa Maria reacted.
Who?
The garage's owner. I was running hotels before he could even walk. And now he thinks he's the big fish.
Okay.
So what did Santa Maria do?
Ha! He came and took a car belonging to me! And he did it like a criminal! Instead of coming like a man, talking about it over a glass of wine, he just came and stole it!
Surely that's against the law.
I'll not be going to war with him! There's no magic involved in calling the carabinieri. No, this has to be handled more subtly. I have other ideas.
I warn you now, sir, I won't be involved in illegal actions.
Don't worry, it's nothing like that. Now, Senorita is going on another trip, correct?
Right.
So, you will rent my stolen Jeep from him. Park it here at my hotel. And that's it. The rest I take care of myself.
Aha, czyli chcesz odzyskać swojego Jeepa.
Surely I'll have to return it to him and pay at some point?
You'll pay for everything up front. That's how it is here. And when you come back from your trip and park, just take a shower or keep busy for a while. I'll take the car back to the garage myself. That's it.
Is this Santa Maria some kind of nut?
No, he's actually quite a nice boy.
Okay, if you go and see Alvarado about meeting me, I'll look over at Santa Maria's place.
Please, remember, it's an old Jeep.
No dobrze.
Please, remember, it's an old Jeep.
Okej. Okay. No to dobra, to chodźmy do tego Jose.
I'll have to take the money anyway.
No to dobrze. Mam kartę, no tak, teraz dopiero zauważyłem.
The ATM accepted my card. Let's hope it pays out, too. Got the money. Now back to the workshop.
No dobra, mam pieniążki. Tu. Katurystka, nie? Podejdę tak, o. Nie będę klikać na niego od razu, bo byśmy musieli czekać długo. O.
I need a car. To rent?
Certainly. We only have the best models here.
No tak, ale coś nie za bardzo, słuchaj. Masz pieniążka?
This isn't a good idea.
Co to jest tutaj? Miejsce na aparat.
Open sesame!
Chyba, że czekaj...
I don't see Don Diego's Jeep anywhere.
No właśnie, nie ma nigdzie, no. A tutaj mogę jeszcze coś zrobić w tym domu? Ale jeszcze nie mam umówionego spotkania. Najpierw chyba ten Jeep, a później...
Knock, knock! Mhm.
Dobra, to...
Nobody's opening anything.
Jeepa nie ma, to chodźcie powiemy mu, że nie ma Jeepa. Och, robię kółka niepotrzebnie. No, znowu to zrobiłem ten sam błąd.
There's no Jeeps there.
Oh yes, but he hides it inside the garage, for sure.
No, to na pewno.
There's no Jeeps.
Oh.
A jak ja mam się tam dostać?
only without the stupid ch- Open sesame! May I look in the garage?
What for?
I heard you got a 4x4 in there.
No, I don't know. I let my sister keep her photo things in there. Tripods, lights, that stuff.
To dobra, no co?
You know, I'd love to have a picture with you.
Eh, señorita, please. You cannot get any better than me. I'm very photogenic.
Can we do it in front of that Chevy?
Great news!
A tripod would be good. Could you get one from the garage?
Is necessary?
Oh, don't move. That's the perfect pose.
I had no intention.
I'll go grab it then.
No.
Here's the little beauty.
Czyli jest.
I can take the photo now.
Aha, czyli musiał być statyw. Jest Jeep, ale nic tu więcej nie zrobię. A czekajcie, jeszcze coś tam było, bo mi się wydawało. O. Łożysko. O. Widzicie? Zostawił. No nie ma nic więcej. Dobra. A, przeniósł się. Okej. No to dobrze, to czekajcie, to najpierw przejdźmy tu, damy ten statyw, chyba że połączymy te rzeczy.
No, the camera's all.
Co? Dobra. I cykniem sobie zdjęcie z nim.
Okay, smile and cheese. Guess what? There's a car in the garage.
Uh-huh. Well, I have not been in there for a while.
Looks like a Jeep.
Oh, happy day!
Does it run?
Why, of course.
Could I rent it for 2 days, please?
No problem. Only $100.
$100? I could probably buy it for $50.
Not from me, you couldn't.
But it does work okay?
Yeah, as I say, it will start, but it needs encouragement.
So, when?
If I fiddle with it, which will be another $50. $100 all in.
Ah, I understand now. Okay.
Please come back tomorrow morning. The car will be waiting out front.
Okay, to mogę zabrać?
I'll take the camera.
No raczej. A, statyw zostawiamy. Czyli jutro, tak? To chodźmy jeszcze do dziadka dzisiaj i już zakończę odcinek. Powiemy mu, że udało się. Oh.
Oh, señorita!
No...
Oh, señorita!
To co, od razu mam, miałem, może dać od razu pieniążki, wiecie? Chyba źle zrobiłem, no, no, no. To jeszcze dam mu tą kasę i zakończymy odcinek. Masz tu kasiorkę.
What would Nick do in my shoes?
A czemu nie chcesz tych pieniędzy?
Forget about it.
Chciałbym je odłożyć, a nie mogę.
What would Nick? This is a lousy idea. Only.
A co to jest? Drewniana ławka. A czemu mi tu ten? Aha. Może to?
How about I try it?
No, a nie chcesz pieniędzy?
Well, that was stupid.
Nie chcesz pieniądzów?
Here you go. $100.
Okay.
Can you put it in my pocket? I have dirty hands.
No way, Jose.
Okay, but no money, no car.
Ja pierdzielę.
Well, that was stupid. I'll leave it under this thing here.
Okay, if you prefer cold metal.
I'll leave it under this thing here.
Okay, if you prefer cold metal.
Dobra.
Why isn't this working?
Na ławce mu to zostawię. Masz. No. I nie powiem co. Dobra, słuchajcie, bardzo wam dziękuję za dzisiaj. Zobaczymy, jak to dalej będzie. Mam nadzieję, że uda mi się to autko wypożyczyć. No i tam się dostać do tego budynku. Ale to pewnie w następnych odcinkach. Trzymajcie się, do następnego, cześć.